Mordor is the land of the Dark Lord Sauron. He has dominion over this bleak and wasted landscape and all who enter it. Sauron wages war with all of Middle-earth. He must be stopped, or all shall fall into darkness. The hobbit Frodo Baggins now bears the ring, guarded by a fellowship drawn from all the free peoples of Middle-earth. The One Ring must be returned to Mount Doom and destroyed in the very fires of its creation.
A mine.
Here lies Balin, Fatafundin, Lord of the Moria. He is dead then. It's as I feared.
We must move. We cannot linger. Goblins.
They are coming.
The exit is in sight!
We have secured the boat.
Valor and honor have taken this day.
Evil forces.
We're hungry.
We want halfling flesh. They are not to be eaten per Saruman's orders.
Courage, Beric. Show some courage here.
The shadow has been turned.
Draw all our forces behind the wall. Bar the gate and set a watch on the surround. I want every man and strong lad able to bear arms to be ready for battle by nightfall. We will cover the causeway and gate from above. No army has ever breached the Deeping Wall or set foot inside the Hornburg. They will break upon this fortress like water on a rock. Saruman's hordes will pillage and burn. We've seen it before. Within these walls, quick!
The heroes of Middle-earth are victorious.
Way to help our friend.
There are reports of more lumber mills to the east. They're clearing away the trees, and with them, our cover. We must take out the lumber mill, or else we'll soon be battling on a barren plain. Call up more men from the Forbidden Pool.
Come on! black forces of Mordor have grown strong. The city of Osgiliath is under siege. Brave soldiers of Gondor fight valiantly to hold back the enemy, but the bridge guards grow ever fewer. Strengthen the bridge garrison, then cross the river and drive back the enemy.
The enemy is retreating! Victory is ours!
Hope remains.
Search for Frodo in Shelob's lair. Sam, use your sword to free webbed units. The armies of Mordor are approaching! We must prepare the...
There is still hope.